Bring him along. Bring him on.
What's his trouble?
He's taking claims on Indian territory. He's a ringleader.
Get your hands off me.
I told him that that property was protected by treaty.
Well, it most certainly is. I'm ordering you out of the area. Sergeant?
Yes, sir.
Get his gear and escort him and his friends off the reservation.
Just a moment, Major. Release that man.
In the future, gentlemen, you'll be well advised to keep your nose out of civilian affairs.
Civilian? He's a thief poaching on Indian property.
My orders are to safeguard the lives and property of the white settlers. Yours are the same.
But, Colonel...
I repeat, Major. Our job is to restore order, no matter what the cost. Is that understood, Major?
Perfectly, sir.
Carry on. Colonel, you know, I didn't know where you stood on this thing, but I sure in hell do now. You know, we've been trying to find some fitting name for this place, and you just come up with it. Custerville.
Well, I don't think I deserve such an honor.
Oh, just leave that up to us, Colonel. The honor's ours.